verse 27, Zion shall be redeemed with judgment for her converts with righteousness. Verse 28, that's our last verse. And they shall be ashamed of the oaks which ye have desired. You went out and you spent all of your resources just so that you could have something to demonstrate to people that you were prosperous. Thank you, God. For they shall be ashamed of the oaks which you have desired. And ye shall be what? Confounded by the gardens that you have chosen. Let me look at this next verse. For ye shall be as an oak whose leaf fadeth, and a garden that hath no water. And the stone shall be as a toll and a marker of it in a smile. And they shall both burn together. All that stuff that you was digging on and trying to possess so that you would be big in the community, big on the street, have the latest fashions and everything. Let's go now to I guess we end up here. Amen. If we can decide today that we are going to be willing and obedient, hallelujah. If we could just straighten up and fly right. Like Mahalia Jackson used to say, let's move on up
a little higher.
A little higher. Yeah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Amen. Hallelujah. Let's forget about ourselves. Yes. Make others first.
Yes. Always.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Until we can forget about ourselves. We can never be used by God to do his work. Because when you're doing your work,
amen. Yes, sir.
You're talking now and ain't saying nothing. Going through the motion. No notion. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Jesus. No substance in living. Because you're lukewarm.
Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Heavenly Father, I thank you for these wonderful women and men that have come to church today, Lord. I'm thanking you, Heavenly Father, that the concept that you have given to us concerning our being willing and obedient so that we can eat the good of the land.
Yes, Lord.
Hey! We have high blood pressure, sugar, diabetes, and everything. Because we don't have temperance. And we overdo things.
Yes,
we don't know when to stop talking. Forgive us, Lord. Provide us with a spirit of moderation. Forgiveness. And love. For each other in Jesus' name. Thank God.